Welcome to Esoteric Detective. Here are three creepy real-life stories from Reddit. Turn off the light, and get under your blankets, and enjoy. Number 3. Once I was walking my dog in a park in London. There are houses that sit on the edge of the park and back onto the Thames River. It was a pretty hot day and my dog was thirsty, so I brought him to the river to drink. We got down to the river and were behind a house with a large fence that sat on the edge of the park. While my dog was drinking, I heard loud banging noises coming from the backyard, like a hammer. I thought somebody was building a shed or something. All of a sudden the hammer stops and a man says, "Shut up. Nobody knows you're here." And the banging began again. I froze in fear and then ran up the bank back into the park. I was now directly beside the creepy house. A man came out of the backyard gate in fatigues with a rusty old wheelbarrow, heading towards two quintessential kidnapping vans parked in front of his house. He noticed me looking at him as I was walking past, set down the wheelbarrow and just stared at me until I was out of the park. I called the police when I got home, but I still have no idea what happened. Number 2. We were partying at our normal party spot by the river, and some dude came out of the woods. He just kept saying weird shit like, "You gotta watch yourself down here, there are some bad folks around here," and when asked who he was, he just said, "I'm nobody." We were all a little sketched out, and basically told the guy to fuck off. A couple days later, a girl went off the rope swing and got really fucked up. Someone put fishing hooks all over the bottom of the rope swing and it took chunks of flesh out of her leg. Later we found out the dude was just a guy that lived nearby, and although a creepy drunk, he was harmless. There was a fucked up, probably inbred family that lived up the road that he would warn people about. About 5 years later, last year, they beat some kid up with a log and kidnapped some girl at gunpoint and took her on a joyride. Number 1. Me and my friends explored an abandoned house recently that seemed to be abandoned in a similar way. We entered through the garage, which still stored some of the family's items. Some items I remember are a nice fishing boat with a cover on it, a snowblower, the metal cage things people around here put around plants to stop animals from eating them, and there was an old straight six engine in the corner with the head taken off. One wall of the garage looked to have collapsed in. At the back of the garage was a tiny room with a workbench. Just beside the tiny workroom was the stairs to the first floor. Everything was covered in a 1/2-inch thick layer of black rottenness. All the items were still in the house, but many of the shelves had fallen over, and many things broken. The only real creepy thing was a teddy bear face down on the ground. I bet the top floor was more interesting, but the floors were very rotten. I hope you enjoyed these small true creepy stories. If you would like to hear more, don't forget to subscribe. Goodbye for now. This has been Esoteric Detective, signing out.